From Confessions of an Opium-Eater by Thomas de Quincey. Guilt and misery shrink by a natural instinct from public notice. They court privacy and solitude, and even in their choice of a grave will sometimes sequester themselves from the general population of the churchyard, as if declining to claim fellowship with the great family of man, and wishing, in the affecting language of Mr. Wordsworth, humbly to express a penitential loneliness.